here's something to add a bit of pep to a summer barbecue. A burger with a difference. A Bloody Mary burger, no less. It's definitely one to serve rare, almost like a lightly charred steak tartare. So you want a good cut of lean beef, like topside or rump. If you haven't got a mincer, ask your butcher to mince it for you, but on the coarse plate, so it's just a little bit more juicy. To make this perfect pick-me-up patty, start with a good dollop of concentrated tomato puree, then add all the ingredients of the classic cocktail. A teaspoonful of creamed horseradish, a good few shakes of Worcester sauce, as much Tabasco as you dare, a few twists of pepper, and a generous pinch of celery seeds. And optional, but highly desirable for the adult version of this very special burger, vodka. Introduce your Bloody Mary mix to your meat and make sure they mingle well. Now, very important at this stage to taste the mixture to see if you've got that seasoning just how you want it. And if you've chosen the best beef, you certainly shouldn't be scared of eating it raw. Oh yes. Seasoning is spot on. Oh yes, that's got a kick to it.
Massage your patties lightly with a little oil, and provided the bars of your grill are good and hot, that should prevent stubborn sticking.
Just a minute on each side and they'll still be juicy, and that's what we want. Hungry? Good. Pile in.
Very good.
Nice. You can taste the booze. It's unusual. You wouldn't really place it with it, would you? With a burger.
But you wouldn't think of it, but it's nice.
It's very good. And Worcester sauce. All the classic flavours from a Bloody Mary.
They're all there.
Mm. Is it Tabasco spice?
Yeah, the Tabasco will work on you as you get through the burger. By the time you get to the middle, it's warming up, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Really good. And it's so easy to make burgers. People forget, don't they?
Perfect hair of the dog barbecue bite, really.
Mm.
I assumed you two were out drinking last night and that you needed a Bloody Mary in your burger.
Yeah, very true.
We'll come again.
Please do.
Thanks.
See you then.
See you later.
Very good.
Cheers.